an internet show is stirring controversy for supposedly goading young women in clubs into performing lewd acts. Authorities say shows broadcast over cyberspace should be regulated, but the show's producers say they're not breaking any laws. We have more from this report.
These are scenes from a show on the internet which has gained a strong following. Its last episode had 500,000 views. It showcases women who engage in torrid kissing with a program host and other men whom they meet for the first time at a bar. A Bayan patroller complained about the show, saying he knew one of the women featured and feared her rights were violated. A child and women's rights advocate says the show violates the law. Attorney Eric Malyonga, who is also a member of the MTRCB board, says Article 2 of the Offenses Against Decency and Good Customs bars indecent shows and carries a penalty of 10 to 20 years imprisonment and a fine from 6 to 12,000 pesos.
Walang halaga sa scientific community, walang halaga sa mga artista, dahil wala namang nagaganap kundi kabastusan at kalaswaan.
The show has prompted the chair of the MTRCB to study how government agencies can regulate what appears on the internet.
Talagang nababahala ako bilang magulang at bilang guro. Kailangan na paigtingin ang ating interes dito. Para rin po sa pagprotect sa ating mga kabataan at pati mga kababaihan.
But those behind the controversial show say they aren't violating any law nor are they portraying women in bad light.
Ang gusto namin ipakita dyan, hindi naman actually yung ano eh, basusin yung mga babae. Ang gusto namin ipakita dyan kasi na ako, an average guy, hindi ko na kailangan maging hunk or makamukha ng mga iniido nilang artista. Na ikaw, bilang isang average guy din na katulad ko, eh kaya mo rin gawin to.
The producers say the show is part of the right of free expression and it is the responsibility of parents to filter what their children are watching on the internet.
There are no laws that we're violating. We're not showing any nudity, explicit language. If it's explicit language, I believe that there is freedom of the press and freedom of speech.
Dr. Michael Tan, a professor of sexuality and gender studies at the University of the Philippines, says the internet and social media have changed the behavior of youth, encouraging them to be bolder and more adventurous.
Wala kang inhibitions kasi iniisip mo virtual naman ito, no? Forgetting that the internet is actually very public. Incriminating evidence yan. We forget that these are very high quality videos na na-upload ngayon.
But in the embrace of new technology, women become more vulnerable and more likely to be at the losing end. Ces Orenia Drilon, ABS-CBN News.
Well, girls just